Spinning is for me a perfect situation to clear my mind, to have a cool training for my own. And spinning is something to share with family and friends. Spinning is different because everybody can train on its own pace. And the most important thing, whether you are a beginner or advanced, everybody can train together. I teach spinning because people are open. You can teach spinning and you can reach everybody in one class. So you can teach the whole group, you can teach off the bike in a very personal situation. And this is another opportunity which makes it very special. Spinning is the whole component. It's the music, it's the movement, it's the group. To become an instructor, I would advise people collect some experiences in some spinning classes, train for your own pace, for your own passion, and look a little bit behind the curtain, what's deeper inside.